Speaking of favorite sports, the Miss America contest was going strong then as now. Judging was difficult, but the winner was Miss Ohio. Shakespeare could have had Miss America in mind when he said, "Age cannot wither her, nor custom stale her infinite variety."